What's this?
Read it.
These rooms read death inside.
Come on in. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right.
So, Brock said his friend was horrible, kid. Wearing a green ring.
Looking for it. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
More dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
To the Soul Eater. Well, you know what happened to Invari now. You can just go tell Brock. No need to fight, right?
No. You will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
He's running pretty fast. Spells out Egeem Stain. I don't know that one.
You asked him the way.
So now you're interested?
The proud alchemist. Our reward is promised.
Thank you.
You find
your alchemist.
Sorry, bro. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And well, it must have burned away the rest of me.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Peruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring.
Oh, I'm not as interested as I thought.